Firearm and tool mark identification involves the comparison of unique marks on objects to determine if they share a common source, such as bullets or cartridge cases from a firearm. Traditionally, examiners have used comparison microscopes to view objects. However, their use can be challenging and time-consuming, due in part to the frequent position adjustments and varying lighting conditions. In recent years, there has been increasing pressure for objectivity in expert conclusions, amid court concerns about reliability and the lack of a statistical foundation for these conclusions. Technological innovation brings new solutions. The 3D virtual comparison microscope allows on-screen examination of 3D surface details with consistent viewing conditions, while and avoiding many of the challenges in using traditional comparison microscopes. Reliable 3D measurements of surface marks are needed to achieve objectivity because they are well suited for mathematical comparison methods used to quantify similarities. Statistical models can then be devised to provide assessments on the probability that two tool marks share a common source or not. The quantum 3D microscope brings technological innovations to provide firearm examiners with the best 3D visual and quantitative analysis tools to support their conclusions. It uses a custom design technology for 3D topography measurements and introduces groundbreaking quantitative analysis capabilities. For casework, each item is first acquired to obtain its 3D topography. Firearm test fires and crime evidence, including all calibers of cartridge cases and bullets, as well as bullet fragments, can be easily mounted for 3D capture. The process is automated and requires only minimal setup and quality control by the operator. The items can then be viewed and compared on screen. Virtual comparison microscopy offers high-quality 3D viewing, combined with intuitive operation to help firearm examiners reach conclusions rapidly and confidently. The leap in technological innovation is most evident with Quantum's quantitative analysis capabilities, where the 3D topography measurements are compared using algorithms that generate objective similarity scores. These scores are plotted on Quantum's unique RBL graph, where we can easily see the strength of agreement and the separation of matches and non-matches. Statistical modeling can provide confidence levels and error rates, such as the false match rate. This measure represents the probability that two bullets that were not fired from the same firearm would generate a greater score. In addition to casework, the Quantum 3D microscope is useful for research and studies, as well as for training and proficiency testing. New methodologies and best practices can be imagined as it becomes easy to share sets of 3D acquisitions with others. Every aspect of the work is organized in workspaces, including all notes and snapshots of comparison views and results for future reference and to be included in reports. Overall, the Quantum 3D microscope can be much more efficient than working with a conventional comparison microscope, especially for more complex casework. It helps reach conclusions with higher confidence in a fraction of the time. The Quantum 3D microscope is a game changer. Reach out to us today for more information on how the Quantum 3D microscope can transform your forensic firearm examinations.